in response to some Muslim countries where hostility against Ahmadis has reached a point of madness. It is always to pacify these countries that the Saudi Arab government refuses visa to certain Ahmadis. But from Africa, we don't notice any such thing. There the attitudes of the governments are different, so also correspondingly the attitude of the Saudi government is different and more benign towards the Ahmadis seeking to go to Hajj. In Europe, I know one Ahmadi from England who happened to be friendly to the then ambassador of Saudi Arabia, and he said, "Why don't you perform Hajj? Be my guest." He said, "You prevent us." He said, "No, no, forget about that. Come and fill your form and don't even mention what you are. I'll grant you visa and you'll be my guest." So he went to Hajj and performed Hajj there. So that's what I mean. The attitude of the Saudi government is not that stupid and nonsensical as that of some other Muslim countries who somehow impose this attitude on their decision. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that should be all for today. Now we are left with, normally we say our Zuhr prayer, the midday prayer at 1 o'clock. Already we have passed 33 minutes, but I'm happy, very happy, because the guests who were invited today, whether they participated or did not, they were so kind and so much interested throughout. They did not show any sign of restiveness, to my knowledge at least. And the meeting you and to sit with you, to share your time, was a most wonderful, rewarding experience, for which I express my deep gratitude to one and all. Allah bless you. Thank you. God bless you.